For the first time in 20 years, the Abilene Fire Department is accepting applications from non-certified candidates. Formerly, a year of education and training was required before candidates were eligible to apply. But now the AFD changing its process and providing its own training, so those interested in a firefighting career may simply apply online, followed by a written exam to make the first round of cuts. The department has already received more than 85 applications since Monday.
They'll go through a six-month academy. 3 months will be the firefighter certificate, and then the other 3 months will be the EMT class and certificate. We will provide that here at our training field, and they will get paid as a regular firefighter.
The Abilene Fire Department hopes to have 15 qualified applicants enter their next academy, with more to come depending on the retiring rate this year from current fire department officers.